The key to loose leash walking is treating at your hip. So if you have food and you're treating him, he will stay there and he'll watch you. He will do it on the right or left side, but he seems to prefer to be on my left side. And the best way to do it is to have the leash kind of loop it like this. The loop and then the leash is in hanging down. So when he's walking on your side, he likes to stay on my left side, so I usually just tend to hold this in my right and treat with my left, like that. And so when he's at my side, the leash is loose, like this. And if Bowie is straying ahead of you, or behind you, or to the side, if you say, "Bowie," he'll get his attention and it'll direct him back to your side. And then once he's at your side, you can treat him at your hip. If he's more energetic, like it's first thing in the morning, he may be less inclined to loose leash walk. Having Chichuki really does help and promote him staying at your side while you're walking. And if you're walking through a crowd or just past someone on the sidewalk, you can use a treat and hold it at your side. And he will hold his head right here because he'll be trying to eat it. So for example, if I have the treat right here, and he might chew on your fingers, but that's something to look out for. See, he just kind of follows it like a magnet. So you're luring him around like that, and I find that useful if I need him to stay very close to me. If we're walking past like another dog or something really nearby, he just kind of stays with you. Okay. And if he is facing you, you can take a treat and lure him in a big circle around to face standing next to you, like this. Like that. And then you can walk.